Hello everyone. Like every year, today again we are back with one more yoga asana. But before that, let me introduce my yoga guru. She is Miss Sanjaya Tesia. She did diploma in yoga from Vidya Yoga Gurukul, which is recognized institute by the government of Maharashtra. And today we are going to do Bhujan asana. We choose this asana because it helps us in boosting our immunity, and also it has a lot of benefits like straightening our spine. It stretches our chest, lungs, shoulder, abdomen, and also it stimulates our abdominal organs and help in release from stress and fatigue, and also it opens our heart and lungs. But it also has some limitations, like pregnant women are not allowed to perform this asana, and the person who are suffering from ulcer and hernia are not also allowed to do this asana, and the person who has a surgery in spine, lungs and brain, that persons are also not allowed to do this asana. And if you want to do this asana in your home, then watch this video.
Stay fit, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.